Wolves are social creatures. One gray wolf named Bear lived at a roadside attraction in Pennsylvania, alone. Happily, someone came along and offered him a life that didn't have bars or wires. Bear lived in a cage with a cement floor at the Animalland Zoological Park in Wellsboro, Pennsylvania. The Animal Legal Defense Fund, ALDF, was working hard to have him and several other animals that are living at the park find another, more suitable home. One of the other animals was a Siberian tiger. The ALDF's mission is to protect the interests of animals using the legal system. The ALDF, based out of San Francisco, was founded in 1979 and have blazed the trail for more humane treatment of animals and stronger anti-cruelty laws. The lawsuit against Animalland claimed that they failed to meet the minimal requirements for proper animal care under the Federal Animal Welfare Act. In recent years, the park had been inspected by the U.S. Department of Agriculture and had more than 60 violations. After winning in court, the ALDF started to transfer all the animals to sanctuaries around the country. Animalland was forced to close forever. Bear is on his way to a new home at the Wolf Sanctuary of Pennsylvania. At the Wolf Sanctuary, Bear and all the other wolves are given freedom to roam the woods. They have a comfortable and stimulating environment to live wild and free. Soon, Bear wouldn't have to live his life in a cage. And maybe the best news, Bear wouldn't be alone anymore. Share away, people.